Complementary angles for the trigonometric ratios. How we find? See, here is a simple trick to find the trigonometric complementary angles. Okay, so here sin theta, if we move towards this, we get sin theta is equal to cos 90 minus theta. And from here, if we move forward, tan theta is equal to cot 90 minus theta. And sec theta is equal to cosec 90 minus theta. I will write you. Sin theta is equal to cos 90 minus theta. So, this is one complementary angle. And tan theta is equal to cot 90 minus theta. So, this is another complementary angle. And sec theta is equal to cosec 90 minus theta.